G'day, it is Badger from Oz, and I am back with another video. What was I going to say? Oh yeah, about another video. I'm playing Forge in Shadow Torch. This is the second Blepisode, so... very careful. What the bloody hell did I just do? Now I know where I'm going. If you want to know what happened in the previous in the first Blepisode, you can watch the previous one video. Yeah, the previous video on this game. Where do we go? The Blepivator. Oh God! It's a spider prick. Oh, where did that come from? Oh, piss off! God damn it. Oh my God. Here we go again.
I should be able to use the transformer drill to ride the updraft up there.
Oh,
Run a diagnostic for me. My voltage keeps fluctuating. Are you sure? We just started. How have you already lost so much power?
It's nerves. That rabbit furball gave the mechanical core the smackdown. We're the only ones left at the power station. Do you think we might be unlucky enough to run into him?
Don't worry. If something goes wrong, just use the teleporter to escape. I'm out of here.
If the Iron Dogs wanted to use it to escape, the machine should lead to the surface.
Oh, what's another door?
I don't know where this machine will teleport me. Try it again next time.
What, huh? Where bloody hell do I go? I have to go to the sides, I think I messed up a bit. I'm about to die, I'm pretty sure. That's what's gonna piss me off, I'm about to die. I might be trapped. Yeah, I'm dead. Guess I'm starting with full health. I'll figure this out, but...
I don't know where this machine will teleport me. I'll try it again next time.
Okay, so am I stuck here forever? Again, hang on. So I was doing it wrong the whole time! Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. Holy crap. Oh, you can recharge the blue thing as well, nice. Oh, here we go. Oh, bloody hell, that was sick. Bloody hell, do I get the skeleton here? Right. Arm of this old town.
Nice. You defeated the mechanical monster without a scratch on you. Since you are so powerful, I have a favor to ask you. A lot of our Fertisan brothers have been thrown into the prison lately. Don't worry, Master Wu. I will intervene. I am counting on you. Rayton is now more than a match for the elderly Cicero.
Who is Cicero?
Welcome to Jingles' shop. Thank you for your business. Welcome to Jingles' shop. These may not look like much, but they are all rare treasures that I went through a lot of effort to acquire. I stake my reputation on their quality.
I'm gonna go this way.
Thank you.
No, I haven't spoken much in the past few minutes, but I don't know why. I get like that sometimes. I don't think I've been in this area before. Seed, okay. I love this music, it's kick-ass.
Torch Tower is the Iron Dog's home base. I need to be extra careful.
Report! The fugitive rabbit Furnison has acquired the transformer drill and is approaching Torch Tower.
Post more guards to stop him.
Yes, sir.
Another plant seed, so. Oh, so this must be the big battle. Feels pretty damn weird. Must be it.
research tower and die.
This is bad. I don't know when they're gonna attack. Oh, it's so shiny. Oh, play out! That was good. That was good. Some repairs as well. I would have to face another boss battle. That'll be really difficult for me. Oh god, we do.
Reward. District search completed. Target not found.
Expand the search. Find the spark, even if it means digging up all of Torch City. Come out. It's just you and I now.
Cicero. It's you. Didn't you?
I knew Torch Tower wouldn't stop you. I wasn't expecting a reunion here. You've slowed down, old friend.
Why are you on the Iron Dog's side?
You wouldn't understand.
But you look so... How are you different from them?
Emerge as the ultimate warrior. This is what the future of Torch City will become.
You're a traitor to all Fertisans. I'll knock some sense into you!
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy.
Oh, teleportation, that's bull crap. This is unfair.
I shall cut through everything. I'm free of-
Wait, did I fall off? Wait, so this is their past.
Got it.
sun setting soon?
The sun will not set. It's our world that's turned around. Come on, time to get to work.
Is that
what the hell? Just do. You knock him out.
What? The boss of the Iron Dogs is Cicero. Our team's ace pilot?
Oh, just looking at achievements. Yeah, I got another achievement. That's like fifth memory. It's our fifth memory.
Yeah.
Impossible! Cicero was killed in battle. You saw it with your own eyes.
I don't know what happened, but he's betrayed us and become the leader of the Iron Dogs. That steel body of his means that I'm no match for him, even with the fist.
Strange. Fertizens don't end up like Iron Dogs for no reason.
Spark. That's all I heard.
Let's try and get out of here first. We need to investigate things before we can make up our minds about Cicero. Oh, here comes another poor sucker. Hey, kid, it's a cat!
Keep quiet, 6304!
Wait, so she got arrested too. Oh, she's badass. She's kicking some ass.
Nice move.
Any keys, darling? Thank you.
Who the f*** is she?
Who are you? Why are you helping us?
I guess that's what we get for helping you. That's no way to talk to a lady.
I saw you at the power station. You were very agile, but I recognized your unique attack rhythm.
Those ears of yours aren't just for show after all, silly bunny. You can call me Q.
What power station? You two know each other? Hey, Ray? You smooth talker, you.
What?
You two can stay and chat. The power might come back on at any moment, so I need to get out of here.
Looks like our savior has a way out. I'll tag along.
Silly bunny, that big fist has been taken to the evidence room on prison level 4. You want to get it back first?
Get her so out of here for me, and I'll meet you back in town.
That means you owe me one then. Come on, fuzzy bear. Take a deep breath, suck in your stomach, and follow me.
Huh? See you later, Ray. Wait for me!
Thank you.
So this new ally, new friend of ours is, her name's Lady Q.
Did you end up here for stealing from the Iron Dogs?
You jest. I am the Flying Mouse. How could the Iron Dogs have possibly caught me? I came to see how sturdy these cells are in order to hone my climbing skills.
Oh, I'm gonna go.
Come back! I've got too much treasure in my backpack. I'll share some with you to lessen some of the weight.
The door is locked. We need a key.
Self-reliance is a virtue, and you aren't much help either. Go then. I'll be out of here in a bit.
Bitch.
Avoid the Iron Dogs until I find the fist.
Ow, bitch! Ah, oh, so they go inward and outward. Ah. Oh.
Boss's orders! Don't let that crazy rabbit get his hands on the fist! Screw this up, and we end up in the scrapyard! Yes, sir!
It's not powered yet.
Still do my dash ability, at least.
What are you doing here, Shen? Where's Bovi?
Rayton? Bovi invited you many times, and here you are, finally gracing us with your presence. Are you inviting me to hole up with you in that rabbit hutch of yours? You should go and hide elsewhere. You cowards hiding in the city piss me off. Aren't you retired? Now you turn up like some kind of hero.
This is no place to talk. I'll get you out. The door is locked. We need a key.
Just go.
Yeah.
I wasn't counting on you anyway.
Oh crap! Get the hell out of there. Percent avoid it. That's just great.
Yeah.
It's not powered yet.
You're not tired. I don't have the energy drink, so I have a goddamn it. Ground floor elevator. Damn it! She's serious! This will take a while. Oh my god, are you serious? Don't kill me right here. Get out, you prickhead. No, let me get up, you prickhead. Don't quit your day job. For Christ's sake, this is unfair. Oh, this is unfair. No, let's go. I only get half. I mean, that's crap. That's not fair. Oh, I see what I gotta do now. Thank you. So what? Game break? Hello? Can I make pass this end? Okay, looks badass.
I didn't expect the Iron Dogs to keep this old thing around. It's not powered yet.
As hell. That's where we place her. Oh god damn it, how am I supposed to get back up there? How do I do that? God damn it. Oh, okay, there's another level. It's the third level. I didn't realize. Okay, we're back in this now. Thank you. Okay, right. Okay, so the game crashed for some reason. Oh, the elevator to the top floor, I forgot the mission, that's where I went wrong. That's where I went wrong all this time.
We meet again, old friend.
So I just started choking on something for no reason. Oh god.
I knew it was you, Rabbit! Boss shouldn't have let you live!
That was lucky. Do you know how close I came to dying? Okay, I guess I can't go there. Unless maybe you should try going left. That was brutal. Love to see that. God damn.
I hear water. The exit is close.
Testing, testing. Strange. Why is there no sound?
Copy. Urso, you safe?
Cool. Super long distance testing of the radio worked. Did you get the fist?
I just picked it up, and now I'm looking for an exit.
Stay clear of Old Town. The Iron Dogs are all over it. Lady Q told me to hide out on Joffrey Street. It's still relatively safe here.
What happened to her?
Lady Q? Believe me, she's got moves. But she said she had urgent business and left. With your skills, they're all cannon fodder at the prison anyway.
As long as you're all safe.
By the way, I'm at my workshop on Joffrey Street. Be sure to come see me.
Sure. Over and out.
Hold it! What do you take this place for? You think you can just come and go as you please?
I'm just passing through. I don't want any trouble. And I don't want trouble to find me.
You talk big with that scrap heap on your back. Brothers, tie him up!
Hold it! You lot don't have a chance of holding him down.
Duke!
It's been just 6 years, and you've forgotten your old comrade.
You're Duke? The Duke of the Rat Gang is actually you?
Yes, little old Du is now the Duke. Go back to work. I'm just going to catch up with an old friend.
Sorry about that. Please excuse our rudeness just then, Rabbit Hero. I didn't know that you were a friend of the boss. I knew that you were the great Rabbit Hero. This fist is a perfect match for your mighty brawn.
Buzz is my assistant. He's a quick thinker. And if you ever need anything in the future, look him up.
So you retired because of your injuries and became the boss of the Rat Gang. The Rat Gang and the Iron Dogs have been in cahoots for the last 6 years. You were behind that too? I hate dealing with traitors. I'll leave now if you don't mind.
You are as frank as ever. But today is a good day. Meeting up with old friends and all that. Don't you want to know what happened to Cicero?
Out with it. How much do you want for that?
For you, my old friend, it's free. Cicero is indeed alive, and in the form he wanted to be.
You call that being alive? How is he different from those iron dogs?
You two were the closest pals on the team, but you didn't know what he really yearned to be. Cicero always sought power. Just like how I've always tried to achieve balance.
Your so-called balance is helping those iron dogs in Slave Torch City?
I was the one who kept the city in balance over the last 6 years. Things are not always so black and white, like we rats. Most everything in the world is shades of gray.
I don't want to upset your balance, and I have no time for your theories on the color gray. I just want to know this. What is Cicero planning?
Him? He's a more complicated case. This is no place to chat. Come to Joffrey Street and meet me at Broadway.
Okay, we get an achievement and... Jeez, another very long Blepisode. Well, Animal Farm, made contact with the city's underworld, okay. Okay, that shall do it for F.I.S.T. Forged in Shadow Torch for this week. It was actually really good. It kicked ass. I'm going to be playing this game again next week. Wow, Anthropomorphic Advance, yes please. A perfect combination. Anthros and violence. Yep. Anyway, this is Badger from Oz signing off, and hope to catch you on the next Blepisode. Bye for now, and stay safe.